Coding is like math. Some child might fall in love with it, but not every child likes it. For kids to know coding, there are websites that provide free trials. They are known as Hour of Code, which provides around 1 hour of coding in an easy and fun way to introduce kids with coding. In this video, we will see Hour of Code from Codemonkey. Go to codemonkey.com and see the Hour of Code link at the bottom. Open the Codemonkey Jr., which designed as coding introduction for kids age 4 to 6 years. Then start playing. The goal of the code is to move the monkey to the treasure box. This is good to introduce basic sequence. On the first level, the monkey must move once to the right. Click on the right arrow. Then click the go button. Nice. We got 3 stars for completing the first challenge. Now click this button to go to next level. Now the monkey must go left to get the treasure box. So we have second block, the left arrow. Click the left arrow, drag it on the coding area, and click go. Nice. We got 3 stars for completing the second challenge. Now click this button to go to next level. In this challenge, the monkey must move twice to the right to get the treasure box. Try to click and drag right arrow once. Click go. Oh no. The monkey has not got the treasure box yet. Don't worry, we can still repeat this level. Click on this repeat button. Now, put another right arrow. So we have 2 right arrows. Click go. The monkey will get the banana and treasure box. Good job. Let's go to the next level. Can you arrange the arrows by yourself? Remember, the monkey must go to the treasure box. At this level, we must move the monkey 3 times to the left. Oops, we should move the monkey to the left, so we must use left arrow. Don't worry, we can delete this block by click it. Now let's move the monkey 3 times to the left. Like this. Click the go button. Good job, monkey. You got banana and a treasure box. This time, the treasure box is on top of a stone. To reach it, the monkey must move once to the right, and jump once to the right. So now we have new block, this arrow, which is used to jump. Try to arrange it. Move right once, then jump right once. Good job, monkey. In this level, the treasure box is also on the top. Move the monkey once to the left. Make it jump left. Then, click the go button. Oh no, the monkey has not got the treasure box yet. He still needs to move once to the left after jumping. Let's add it, like this. Good job, monkey. Did you see this brick? Monkey cannot jump past this brick. Let's see what happened if we try to make monkey jump through it. Move the monkey once right to take the banana. Jump right once to get over the stone. Then, since this monkey likes to jump, jump again once to get the treasure box. Ouch! The monkey hit the brick and got hurt. So we must remove this third block. Then replace it with right arrow, so the monkey will walk and not jump. Way to go! Now this one is quite long. You can always try the steps one by one. For example, let's get the first banana. Move the monkey twice to the right, and click the go button. See? The monkey now standing here. Now the monkey needs to get second banana. So from his last place, he needs to jump right once, then move right once. Let's repeat it. Add block to jump right once. And move right once. Good job, the monkey has two bananas, and now he needs to get the treasure box. From this last place, he needs to move right twice to get the treasure box. Remember, monkey cannot jump through the brick, so from this last place, he needs to walk right twice. Click the repeat button, and add two blocks to move the monkey right twice. Move the monkey to get all bananas in the treasure box. This time, the treasure box is tied to a balloon. The box is right on top of monkey. To get it, the monkey needs to jump once. He only needs to jump in his place, not left or right. So we can use this block to jump. Like this. Yay, he got the box. Can you get the treasure box by yourself? You can move the monkey twice to the right, then jump. Like this. Monkey got the box, but monkey only got one star for solving this level. To get three stars, monkey must get all the banana before get the treasure box. Repeat this level. Let's remove all the blocks first. To get the banana, monkey needs to move once left, then jump. Good, he got the banana. Now, from this last place, monkey needs to move three times to the right, to get under the treasure box. Then he needs to jump once. Like this. Good job, monkey. Now he got three stars. In coding, there are many ways to solve the problem. For example, we can also solve this level like this. First, repeat the level, and remove all the blocks. From this place, monkey can jump left once, and he will also get the banana. Then from this place, he needs to move right twice, and jump right once to get the treasure box. So, he can get less block, like this. See, there are many ways in coding to solve the problem. Let's go to next level. This one is difficult. Remember, Monkey cannot jump through the brick. And to get 3 stars, Monkey needs to get all bananas before get the treasure box. If you feel confused, don't try to solve all the problems at once. In coding, it is a good idea to solve one problem at a time. So, let's get to the first banana. Move right twice, and jump once to the right. By using these blocks, Monkey will get the first banana and go on top of the stone. Now from this place, the monkey needs to move right once to get second banana. Like this. Repeat and add one right arrow. Then after he got both banana, he needs to move right twice to get the box. Repeat the level and add 2 right arrows. Move the monkey, and he will get all the bananas and treasure box. Good job, monkey. Try this one. Remember, it is a good idea to solve one problem at a time. So, let's get the first banana by jumping left once. Then from this place, Monkey needs to get the second banana. But there's a large stone on the left. From his last place, move the monkey once to the left, and jump once. Good, he now on top of the stone. But there is a taller stone. So from this last place, Monkey needs to jump left one more time. Like this. Now, from the top of the stone, Monkey needs to get the second banana. To do that, he needs to move left twice from the top. Like this. Great, now the last thing to do, is to get the treasure box. From this last place, Monkey only need to move once left. Repeat, and add the last block to get to the treasure box. Way to go! You have finished all the levels for the monkey coding challenge. Fun, isn't it? If you like this video, please do me a great favor. Subscribe to my channel, like, and share this video. This way, I can get energy to create more interesting video and we can have fun together. Thank you very much, and see you on my other video.